I think if you look at our history, we did a lot of adaptations, and a lot of people have done these adaptations of these classic, powerful fairy tales. The big thing is we were doing original. Even from The Snow Queen, which doesn't have that, you know, it originally had two small kids and a snow queen, but it's very poetic, so we really just took the themes from it. And I felt very free to just make something original. And I think that in doing so, like, you'll end up with very different kinds of heroes. So I don't think it's funny, but it's like the White Knight concept, you know, as someone who's, you know, enjoyed King Arthur stories when I was young, it's of a time. And I think it's okay to recognize that, but then also to know that, yeah, we are in this world. At some point, we all have to be our own heroes. And that's just, I think, what this world is now, and that's okay.
Was the world of animation a boys' club? I think that someone involved, who won an Oscar for Brave, Brenda Chapman, she said animation was a boys' club, and actually it took the change of women coming into that environment to change the sort of gender stereotype in the movie.
I mean, it takes time, and one of the things, I use Chris Buck as an example, because he was in one of the first classes of animation in California, and there was only one woman in the class. Now it's more than half, or half.